Go on. Get out of here.
Hold on, I got it. Okay.
Sherman's camp, getting close. Here it is.
Visitor center. Gotta find a way inside. Gotta be in here somewhere. Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean. Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addy.
Addy, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how bad you need this.
No problem. Glad to help.
Where?
There we go.
On you go!
One of the biker boys. Open up.
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem. shitty thing to do. Come on, just accept folks for who they are. What's up?
What's up?
Got some bounties to turn in? Nice, good haul.
That's all I got for now.
Wait, what? Oh, yeah, I see.
That's it.
To tell you just what you meant to me before you lost your mind. Things never seem to change, but they still are not the same.
Someone killed a deer and brought us the carcass.
All right, I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Hey, wait. It's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there,
the whole order's without question. You're on the same team, O'Brien.
It just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but it's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, shit, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John.
Look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Okay. Keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
You don't even know my name? Oh, you're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Hello? Are you there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why? Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story and I don't have time to get into it right now. Now let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it too. Hold on.
Brian! Yeah, I'm here. What do you,
One of our helos is heading toward your position now. You have to follow it.
Follow it? Why?
Just go! Don't lose it.
Jesus, okay. All right. What's going on, O'Brien? Why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
Their destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files. So I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
Not that I have access to, no. I told you I'm...
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
Come on now, can't let him get too far ahead. They're slowing down. O'Brien, they're landing!
Good. I have their coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?!
Remember, you can't let them see you.
O'Brien, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Each of these research units have a science guy, like me, guarded by a bunch of goons. I need you to get close to the researcher. The wavelength recorder is sent to the channel we use to record data. It'll record everything they're doing.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I have a fucking PhD, asshole.
Stands for piled high and deep.
I don't think I've ever seen so many.
Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you?
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
You really like place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I'm gonna find out where they're going next.
Hey, O'Brien.
And You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken. O'Brien out.
We got enough fuel to get back.
This just gotta be it. Back today. What the hell are you guys doing out here?
Fuel is the least of our problems when we're on the ground. Just stay focused.
Yes, it was. I double-checked on the assignments.
Yeah.
I heard something.
Shit. It's gonna be dark soon. We'll be out of here soon.
You must leave
Hold
the
on.
Area immediately!
We could be friends now, can't we?
Open fire!
Each of these research units have a science guide, like me, guarded by a bunch of goons. I need you to get close to the researcher. The wavelength recorder is set to the channel we use to record data. Record everything they're doing.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I have a fucking PhD, asshole.
Yeah, which stands for piled high in... deep.
Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you?
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit right now. Satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I want to find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken. O'Brien out.
This just gotta be it.
It wasn't even my turn on the duty roster.
Complain to the CO. Do I look like the CO?
Something. Civilian!
Hold
I am
on.
Not going
we
to ask you again!
We can be friends now, can't we?
Thank you.
authorized to shoot on sight.
We can be friends now, can't we? While I was still alive.
They're not my boys. What do you care? Aren't you a... what do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Brian? O'Brien! God damn it, he did it again. Well, Brian, talk to me. Ah, shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien. Renegade Camp. Sons of bitches, you think you can ambush me and get away with it? Fix this. Good.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's with a heavy heart that I report 6 deaths and 2 injuries from my camp this week. Not from the usual shit. No. It was those damn black choppers. Let me tell you, everything I've been warning you about is absolutely coming true. Heard those choppers touch down.
I gotta clear the camp.
Wiped out an entire group of men and women who were screaming and begging for mercy. Citizens of this country. And they cut them down. My men returned fire, but... shit! This won't be the last we hear of him either.
Oh, yeah. How do you like that, huh?
Calm down.
Okay, time for
those
the rest
of us
of you.
Who dare to survive and mess with their plans. They're killing us off so they can finally emerge from their gopher holes. Stay vigilant, people. And keep your eyes on the sky. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Do this.
Fine. Come on. Men coming.
Finally, Jesus.
Hey, buddy! Don't want to go down like this. We're going to sit down and talk. We got food, we got some moonshine, we got some tail. Come on out! Finally! Go!
Oh.
I'm moving up! I need cover and fire!
What was that?
That's all of them.
Nobody will move. Good?
I'll just take these. That's the last of them. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. Nice. Guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore. Scrap. Good. I need these. Okay, this has got to be it. Please. Lisa. I'm coming for you. She's gotta be out here somewhere. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. There's another nest. Come on, where the hell are you? Where is it? God damn it, it's gotta be close. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. There's another one. Time to burn. Yeah. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Another nest. Let's go. Whew, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Got you.
More bounties. Not in here. What did you drop? Okay. No, she's not here. Where are you, Lisa? Whew. That did it. Through here, yeah, this'll do it. Inside here. Lisa's handwriting? I want to forget. That sounds like something she would write. More scrap. Got it. Deer crossing. It's not too smart.